Lashley. Cody Rhodes finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Cody Rhodes tipping the scales a bit here. The American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition. He beats the count, and this would continue.
Any longer.
And returning to the ring. Remarkable power being shown here.
Bobby Lashley.
And rolls him off. Let's go. Let's go behind. German suplex. To this match.
What is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh my! Delivering the vertebraker!
Looking for the victory! Two! Digging deep for a kick out! How? How? Lashley creates an opening with a count.
Going right after the neck! Neckbreaker!
See here. Who won the race? Charlie's horse. Looking worse for wear in the corner.
Shot after shot. Wolf's roof was striking.
Is it gonna be good? Gutbuster! Drop the shoulder. Filthy. Every move from Lashley is just thunderous.
Lashley possesses such a dangerous arsenal.
Sits away from the
hurt lock. Has the hurt lock.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted by now.
Paul Nelson locked in pretty good here.
Has an opponent,
and now the Almighty is all bloody. The outlook is bad for Lashley. from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.